Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Tuesday, the 21st of September. Sun is in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. Planets are saying.
Try it, you might, really.
Okay, planets.
Assorted.
And.
If you are encountering obstacles or resistance for assorted reasons that you could undoubtedly list until the cows come home, take this as a clear sign that, at least according to the Cosmic Joker, the healthiest, most efficient action for you and your personal circumstances is to try to direct or divert your understandable impatience into more productive pursuits. Yes, irrespective of your desire schedule and timetable. Also, if you have been promising specific actions or adjustments, even if these aren't exactly a picnic or you've been postponing them for ages, and actually live up to your word, your credibility will be enhanced and your reputation burnished. Plus, you could even get a ticker tape parade and perhaps a couple of streets and a school named after you. Finally, however tempting, put off expressing your views, including but not limited to disciplining or admonishing a partner or loved one for being a complete dingbat, for another 48 hours or so. Elves or fairies working diligently behind the scenes in the speechwriting room are polishing your words and refining your presentation so that when you do speak up, those involved will have no choice but to say, "You're absolutely right."
Okay, signs particularly affected by these assorted planets?
Virgo, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Taurus, Cancer.
And if one's birthday, 21st of September.
Think broadly and boldly when entertaining new prospects and projects or considering methods for growing or advancing existing ones. Your inherent prudence will out in sufficient time to prevent you from overstretching yourself or betting the ranch on a not-so-splendid speculative venture, which means that you can afford to permit yourself the luxury of considering, wouldn't it be fabulous, some of your grander plans.
All right, tomorrow, Daily Planets.